glad to see you here. I'm Christy Stengel. I'm orchestra director here at Neenah High School, and I'm so excited for tonight. Are we all excited tonight? Tonight marks the opening event for all of our groups that are performing tonight. From the Intermediate Jazz Ensemble, which you see before us, to Advanced Jazz Ensemble, you all have Cotton Club coming up in January. Touch of Class, they're really starting their season in December. Many, many holiday performances to Act Two and Vintage with their competitive seasons and community performance. We're really looking forward to that. And to all the people who have worked with our students, thank you so much. The directors tonight, those who have been working hard with their students. Miss Mazarek working with the Intermediate Jazz, Mr. Dunning, Advanced Jazz Ensemble, and myself, a touch of class, Mrs. Cheryl White, and Mrs. Heather Shabessa with Act Two, and Mrs. Amy Westcott, and Mr. David Dunning with Vintage. So we're very excited, and I'm happy to introduce Miss Mazarek and the Intermediate Jazz Ensemble.
With the band program this semester for all their help helping get us going and helping out during rehearsals and stuff like that. Also a big thank you to the band for putting this together. We only had 5 rehearsals and they're doing quite well, so I'm very proud of them. The next piece is Norwegian Wood featuring Claudia, and then on our last piece we are playing 4 by Miles Davis featuring Olivia and Ben.
This is the Advanced Jazz Ensemble. We're going to begin our portion of the concert with a great standard, I Got Rhythm, by the Gershwin Brothers. We're going to feature Patrick DePoto on the trombone. Hope you enjoy. State of Mind. We're going to feature our guitarist, Jack Mercer. Thank you. And next we'd like to bring out Dan Galaney. Dan is he comes to us from University of Wisconsin Stevens Point and is a trumpet player originally from New London. He is has been working with us this term, has been doing a fantastic job. I mean, he's been doing a horrible job, so no one will want to hire him except for us. Okay? So don't tell anybody, please. Okay, good. Actually, he's doing a great job. The kids love him. They've got a really cool nickname for him and everything, so this is good. Do you want to introduce the song? Okay, good. I'll let him talk. He can introduce his piece.
As you can tell, I'm a doctor, obviously. No, it's been great working with these kids. The band's been great. Intermediate Jazz, great job tonight. It was great working with them. Looking forward to doing comic club with them. The tune that I'm conducting with these guys tonight is called Prelude and Mood. It's written by David Springfield. Graduated from Eastman School of Music. We're going to feature Wilson Wood on Barry Sax, Sophie Zillis on Tenor Sax, Connor Grunman on Alto, and Patrick DePoto on trombone, as well as the rest of the trombone section. Here's Prelude and Mood. Thank you.
Of the concert with a great old standard. This is a One Mint Julep made popular by, well, many people. Probably the most notable is Pancho Sanchez. You probably haven't heard of him, but he's phenomenal. Anyway, we're going to feature Ben Matthews at the piano, Eric Kane on the alto sax, and Greg Rudd on the trumpet. Hope you enjoy this.
Thank you.
Solon Ensemble Festival, which will be happening on Saturday, March 2nd. So we are looking for volunteers to be helping us set up the school. This is for our high school district, so that's Menasha, Neenah, Fond du Lac, Oshkosh West, and Oshkosh North. So we're going to be coming together. There's students that are participating in Solon Ensemble this year. So if you would be so kind of on your way out, if you're interested in helping out in any way, we have a variety of ways that you could help out, opportunities. That would be great. There will be some sheets that you can pick up on your way out of the concert tonight. But what group you have in front of you is Touch of Class tonight. We're going to play two selections for you. Touch of Class is a, what we call an alternative string ensemble. We play a variety of music. And so today you're going to hear two very different pieces. The first is a Scottish air called McPherson's Lament. And the second is A Whole Lot of Love by Led Zeppelin. it's a little bit different. In McPherson's Lament, we have three soloists. Starting off on cello will be Kelly Shannon, joined by Lauren Walter on viola, and then passing off the solo passage to Heather Kamieski. So, catch your class.
Thank you. this is Cheryl White. I am the director of the Act Two Show Choir, along with Mrs. Shavasta, who is our new Act Two director, band director. That threw me off for just about a second, because of course I didn't have a speech. So here we go. Let's see. Act Two 2013 has been working very hard for our new set and our competition show. You will see four of the songs from our set. We have a theme here, and I'm going to give you a little hint. We've been working really hard every summer for our new costumes, which you will see tonight. And we've been doing lots of car washes and Yonkers Community Day sales and brat fries. So as we were working and working with a bunch of freshmen, sophomores, 14, 15, and 16-year-olds, and seeing how they work, gave me an idea for a theme. So our theme this year is working like a teenager. Our first song is Working for the Weekend. Our second song is The Lazy Billionaire. Our third song is Electricity from Billy Elliot with soloist Eli A-Strike. And our last song tonight will be Nothing But a Good Time. I hope you enjoy our show. This is Act 2, 2013.
Impossible.
knees right about up to my chin, so let's rock the boat. Cool, hello. Welcome to the concert. Hopefully you've been enjoying what we've provided so far. Good job, Act Two. And great performances by both jazz groups and TOC. I know a lot of you are able to join us for the pasta dinner. Hopefully you enjoyed that, and we appreciate you coming out to that, so thank you. Thank you to all the vintage parents who helped out with that, so we appreciate that. A couple of other things just to announce. In the lobby, if you didn't see before the show, we're also going to have after the show, if anyone needed flowers still to give to somebody, we have those for sale. Also, vintage alumni t-shirts are for sale in the lobby for $10 each. And then, I don't know if that's me, so you can get those. Also, just want to announce that this year is Vintage's 40th anniversary, and we'll be encouraging you to come out to finale, which is May 4th, I believe, or 5th, I don't remember, it's Saturday, first weekend of May. Come out, hopefully you can join us for that. We have a couple things planned for that. One reason why we're selling the t-shirts, so if you'd like an alumni t-shirt, again, they're available in the lobby. Let's see. We should be ready for tonight, except for our costuming. We've had some issues with costuming with the weather, because of the weather. And the storm. I think our dresses for our first set, they arrived in the United States, but then they got shipped back, and then they were supposed to be here yesterday, and they did not come, so we are wearing something else. So the whole first costume is just quickly put together, so it's not my favorite, so sorry about that. Hopefully, the second half of the show is the costuming I want. Shoes just arrived today. We've had lots of things, so it's been a little stressful, hectic, and whatever, but I think we're ready to go. Looks like everyone's set, so here they are, Vintage 2013.
forever. When you've been lost away, and what if my chances were already gone? I started believing that I could be wrong, but you gave me one good reason to fight and never walk away. So here I am, still holding on with every step in my life. You'll make it through the pain, weather the hurricane. And one thing, just when you think the road is going nowhere, just when you almost gave up on your dreams, they take you by the hand and show you that you
jumped every bridge.